You have gear for sparring, and you need a headgear, chest protector, mouth guard, leg guards, arm guards, and gloves. And then you need a uniform. You get a uniform when you start to train, and you come along if you want to join, and you can just join in if you want to watch, and then you can buy a uniform if you think you want to do it. And you have pants and a top, and you have a belt. I am without. I had to go through the grading for this. It went from 2 to 3 hours, and we did it at the place where we trained, and Pete Shaw came over to grade us from Christchurch. Our club, we're the Grand North Taekwondo Club, is a branch of Hamar New Zealand. There are around 35 members in the Grand North Club, and there are over 1,000 members nationwide in the Hamar Federation. Pictures, they are the belts. That is a black belt uniform, and you can buy a new uniform once you get to black belt, and you can buy the black collar. And behind that there is the flag for Korean, because they're a Korean martial art. That is the WT symbol, which is World Federation Taekwondo, which is one type of Taekwondo. And any questions?